In this illustration, we'll discuss a situation when a cycle crossing buses periodically. Here we are given that between two points X and Y on a straight road, consistently buses are departing from Y to X and X to Y at a uniform speed every T minutes. And we are given that a cyclist riding from X to Y at 10 kilometers per hour, and every 18 minutes a bus overtakes him in his direction of motion, crosses him every 6 minutes in opposite direction. We are required to find the speed of buses and the time between departure of the two buses, that is T. So, in this situation we can say, if this is a cycle and a bus is moving in the direction of cycles, a cycle is moving at a speed of 10 kilometers per hour, and a bus is moving in the direction of cycle and another bus is moving in the direction opposite to the direction of cycle. If we consider cyclist to be at rest, so now we can write here, we analyze motion of buses with respect to cyclist. So relative to cyclist, we can say bus is moving at a speed v, then the bus which is moving in the direction of cycle, we can write as speed is v minus 10, and the bus which is moving in the opposite direction will be having a speed with respect to cyclist as v plus 10. Now in this situation here, if we consider, if L is a separation between two buses, then we can say the time between departure of two buses is T minutes. So here L can be written as VT, and also we can write the bus which is moving in the direction of cyclist, it overtakes the cyclist in 18 minutes time. So here we can write 18 divided by 60, that is in hours, should be equals to L divided by V minus 10. Say this is our equation 1, because the separation between two adjacent buses is L. So with respect to cyclist, another bus will travel a distance L before overtaking, and it takes 18 minutes, so we can write this time is equals to distance upon velocity. And for the bus which is moving in opposite direction, it is crossing in every 6 minutes, so here we can write 6 divided by 60 is equals to L by V plus 10. This is here equation 2. Here if we wish to calculate the value of V and L easily, we can calculate. So here this will give us V minus 10 is equals to L by 18 into 60, and here V plus 10 is equals to L by 6 into 60. And from these two equations, if we subtract, here we can see the same equations can also be written as equation 1 and 2. So here if we execute 2 minus 1, left hand side will be 20. And on right hand side, it is L multiplied by 60. This is 1 by 6 minus 1 by 18. So, here this will be L multiplied by 60 divided by 9. So, in this situation, the value of L we can write as this will be 3 kilometers. So here we can write the distance between the two buses is 3 kilometers. If we substitute in equation 1, here we can see from 1, we are having V minus 10 is equals to L, we can substitute as 3. This is 3 divided by 18 multiplied by 60. So this is 6, and this will be giving us V is equals to 20 kilometers per hour. That is the speed of buses that can be taken as one result of the problem, as we are also required to find the speed of buses. If we use this in the initial expression of L, we can get the value of T, which is L by V. The value of L is 3, and the value of speed is 20 kilometers per hour. So this will be in minutes, that can be written as 9 minutes. So the time between departure of two buses is 9 minutes. That is another result of this problem.